Hello guys, I'm back with another video, and in this video I have a small haul for you guys. I purchased a couple of clothes items and a candle. So I will start with the candle first. So the candle that I picked up is this one. That is the, if you can see, that's the Olivia Blake. Olivia Blake London, I believe. And I purchased this candle at TK Maxx for approximately 10 euros. And I purchased this scented candle because it looked like a Jo Malone candle. And this hasn't the price tag for Jo Malone, and it smells also really good. It smells like wild mint and white tea flavor. And yeah, if you can see, I always burn out of this candle. I picked up a couple months ago and still a little bit left in the jar. So yeah, that's the first item I picked up at TK Maxx. Yeah, that's the first one. The second item is a Henley t-shirt, and it's this one Henley t-shirt. I purchased this at Zara. I went to Zara one day with my cousin, and we popped in Zara, and they had a promotion of 20% off on selected items, and this is one of them. It is a Henley t-shirt in the color blue, and guys, I love this so much. I wear it every single time because it's so comfortable. It is really inexpensive, and yeah, that's the reason that I really like this clothes item. And also, when I was in Zara, I picked up two jeans. The first jean is this one. It's the just normal blue jeans with some distressing on the side here and on the back like this. And by the way, I believe this is the skinny jeans of Zara, and I like this jeans because it has some stretch material. Because if you know, I do a lot of squat, a lot of leg exercise, and my legs are always getting bigger and bigger. So that's why I prefer like a jeans with a little bit spandex material both into the jeans. And that's this one. This one has also like a spandex material into it, and I paid maybe 30 euros for the jeans. And then I saw also this one. I think it's just the same design, but this one in the black, and you can also see small distress on this part. And small distress on this part. And this has also like so spandex elastic thing both in the jeans. So yeah, this is the second jeans that I picked up. I also went on ASOS. I did purchase quite a big order, but when the clothes arrived, a lot of the items I really don't like the quality or the material. It don't feel very good, so a lot of them I sent it back. But the only thing that I kept is how they call it. They call it muscle tracksuit, I believe. Super skinny muscle tracksuit or something. And it's like you get the bottom tracksuit bottom, super skinny they said bottom, plus also the sweater like this. So that is the item that I purchased at ASOS, and I picked up the size extra small, because after, if I purchase something on ASOS.com and I order in the size S, it is also way too big on me. So on ASOS I always have to purchase extra small. But then on ASOS I purchased another one item, and that is, it's like a trend right now that I see in Holland, that everybody is wearing glasses, but they don't have a really functional, it's not prescription glasses. It's just glasses, and you wear it like this, like, I don't know how you're gonna say that, but it's just like glasses, that, but it's not really purpose, you have to wear glasses. So I purchased also one to like hipster style. So that is the glass that I purchased on ASOS. And yeah, I sometimes really like the old school in the 80s, 90s, so big glasses frame. And Yeah, and sometimes if I wear the glasses, I feel a lot smarter than I really am. So, what do you think? Does it look good on me or does it look ridiculous on me? I think it looks good, but yeah, just a leave comment down. What do you think of these glasses? And then for my final item, I went to Pull&Bear, and in my previous haul, in my previous challenge, I did 100 euro challenge, and I went to Pull&Bear and bought the beige chino pants, and I love the chino pants so much that I purchased another one, but in the black version. But I prefer the beige version much more. And I wanted so many tests, and I washed a couple of times, but it has ruined it a bit. So I went back to Pull&Bear and tried to find this exact same chino, but they don't have it anymore. But I saw another one, but it's very close to it, and that is this one, and it is the Smart Skinny, and also chino pants. I haven't worn it yet because I purchased it yesterday, and it is $25.99 and in the size 30, waist 30, and it's a little bit skinny over there, and it is a little bit darker. This tone is a little bit darker beige than the previous one. The previous one is more wider, white pale beige, and this is more tan brown beige, I believe. Yeah, but anyways, guys, this is the pants, and yeah, I don't know. Lately, I really like to wear chino pants because it's more comfortable, and it suits me very well. And with my new job, I can't always wear jeans. I can, but it's more professional if you wear chino pants or the suit pants. But yeah, and so guys, this is my small haul video. I hope you like this kind of video. Leave a comment down below if you have any questions. Give a thumbs up if you like this haul, and please subscribe to my channel for more videos. And I will be back in my next video. Bye.